Police say three men, one from Quincy, Massachusetts, and two from New York City, were running a big marijuana growing operation in town. Police say they found more than 800 marijuana plants and 40 pounds of packaged marijuana at a home on Blackinton Drive yesterday. Officers also seized $4,000 in cash. Police say the three men were arraigned today on several charges in order to surrender their passports.